folded the liner. I'm using just a mastic trowel. Trowel that out for your TS membrane. I'll just trowel up to the drain because this I put the 150 around the drain. Put your liner in straight. Take a roller, I just use a clean trowel to set that. After I get the drain set and sealed, just be sure it's flat no lumps, and just don't make any holes with the trowel. And then we can roll this up. It's exposed to drain. It'll take a minute, but in this groove, you put two small beads, one in each groove of the 150. And then this portion will put the modified thin set again. Finish it up after this is in. That's good, dude. Just take a minute. Drain in case something gets under there, at least near the drain. You can see our two beads of Noble Seal 150. I'll just fold this over.
cut that. Temporarily get this up out of the way. Finding the screw holes. Once you find one, you're okay. You can get like the same angle. Or no, not up slider. I managed to find the screws, hand start them all. Don't over torque them. That's the hardest part, to find the screw hole. If I felt around, could feel a depression. You get one started, the rest are easy. Thank you. In this, normally just take a knife and cut it. You can feel the flange. And just cut along the edge. I'm going to leave this one together though to keep the dirt out. We pre-crease this outside. You just fold it. It holds the crease real well. Of course, once your screw's up high, make sure you got a nice corner down here. So when you put your Duroc on, I actually cut the Duroc a little bit short. And then on the bottom, I'll just pack mud in there and put Pro Red on it. And sometimes you can tuck these corners in, like right here, except there happens to be a cast iron vent pipe. But when you can tuck them, it's definitely the way to go. You just take this, slide it into the wall. On this shower, we know this 2x4s. Actually back behind these, so it's really not going to affect us. That should work. Just get it smooth and flat as you can. Then when you screw your Duroc, of course, don't screw down that area either. What I do is put this piece up first, and then when you put these in, use it to shove this in part of the Duroc to keep it from kicking out. Take and push this over so that your back piece of Duroc is held in place, and then we'll take modified thin set to pack all the corners up too before we do the Pro Red. You just need enough screws to hold it up until you Duroc it. Don't have to go crazy. These wrinkles come out when we cut this. Sometimes if you run this out on totally open shower, you sort of have to actually leave wrinkles in there. Not on this one. Again, just put this piece in first, wedge it in with this one, and get your nice flat corner. That's good, Paul.